this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome to Let's Play Life is Strange 2. Wow. Weird. It sounds like it has a tinny sound to it? I'm not sure. Alright. Anyway. You have to select the save slot. I didn't play this game yet. The end choice of Season 1 will be randomly generated. Skip feature improved. Yes. Okay, so they make you select a save game just to even start the game. So I'm playing this, of course, blind. I have not played this before. I just finished the Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit, which was okay. It was a little underwhelming to me. But I enjoyed it for the most part. And I've also played, for reference, the first Life is Strange and Life is Strange Before the Storm. I have not played the latest one. I know I'm behind in the series. I don't actually even have that game to play at this point. When it goes on sale for a little cheaper than it's been going on sale for. And so I'm playing this blind, completely going in, never played, have no idea what's going on. Two brothers, I think, on the run for some reason, and one of them has powers. That's all I know. And it has nothing to do with the Life is Strange, the first one, or Before the Storm. Different characters. So I read all the things as well, so any diary entries, journal entries, letters and stuff like that, I read. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, next is more. Yes. Okay. So, I like to show my settings until the second logo is barely visible. I think it reset my gamma. Okay. So put it there. And then, right, so I have everything 60 FPS, V-Sync, everything's on high, very high, very high, very high, very high, very high, 133%. Okay. Raising the 3D rendering quality above 100% can incur a large performance penalty. Proceed? Yes. I think I can handle it. I mean, the graphics card I'm playing now wasn't even around at the time this came out. Which is a RTX 3060. So those are the settings. Language, subtitles, yes. Display, speaker name, nah, not really. Subtitle size, normal. No. And then controls. Oh, did this reset my controls? Button mashing. Okay, so this, I think I failed the final confrontation with the imaginary bad guy in the Captain Spirit episode. I held it instead of tapping it, and I thought I was winning because the mouse was going up. The mouse going, you know, indicator going up is a bad thing. So, and mouse sensitivity is good around there, I think. I'll change all this stuff. So, I changed this to hold. Completed episodes. And what's the other one? Yeah. I don't think that really applies to this. And extra. We only got credits. Of course, I'll go over the choices. Document gallery, maybe. And we have any. Credits at the end of the game, of course. So, new game. I wonder what about the music. Oh wait, did I do that? Hold on a second. Right. Oh, this is supposed to be down like this. Somewhere in there. Mute licensed music. Yes, I forgot to go into here. Now, the only thing about this, I hope you guys don't mind this. For the first episode, anyway, I'm going to be muting the licensed music. I guess, from what I saw of the Captain Spirit episode, it doesn't replace it with other music. The only other title I've seen this selection in is Cyberpunk 2077, where they substitute other music instead of the licensed music. Here, and well, at least Captain Spirit seems to just put it to silence, complete silence. So it's like it says, mute. So I'm gonna try it like this for this episode, and then for episodes 2, 3, 4, and 5, I mean, if I'll change it if it's just too quiet. So we'll see, because there was just deafening silence a lot of times in Captain Spirit, and I feel it kind of made the episode rather dull. But for all I know, there would have been complete silence in those parts anyway. I don't know. I'm not comparing it, because I'm just playing like this, so. Anyway, I'll do it like this, and if it's bad, I'll struggle through with the other 4 episodes, and just, fight the copyright claims and, you know, everything else, but the most views are going to be at the beginning of the playthrough anyway, so. And this is a good way to gauge if it's going to be any better. Copy. October 28th, 2016.
False alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Try that crumpet shop off Post Alley.
303,
copy.
They have a crumpet shop?
I need to run a license check on that 10.
Doesn't sound like London.
Shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
What's a 1010? Oop, that was a gunshot. Whoa! An explosion? So backup arrived and backup needed backup. Is that where it happened? I guess this is where the music would be playing. They just completely mute it. Alright, so I gather it's around Halloween. Yeah, it said October something, 2016. The leaves are just starting to change, looks like. Halfway there. Sit down until the bus has stopped moving. Oh man.
See you tonight! Don't be late, losers!
What's happening tonight?
Okay, update time.
Reading over his shoulder.
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lyla the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Never.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun.
What if
you
she's
hate
there?
Every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really?
Texted her instead?
Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
But she didn't answer him.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Skull goal.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
I know it's not a goal in basketball, but it sounds better.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Sure.
Yeah, okay. It's Friday.
That means you can have one, okay? So it's funny because before the storm started with a party as
Bangs
well.
Thanks for making me smoke again.
Oh, then I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Better off smoking weed than that. Tobacco.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa! What the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move! You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda,
chains,
etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Is that a...
Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
Huh?
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else.
Everywhere has planes.
She changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate.
Where do you go move
will
to?
Will you still be my BFF?
That doesn't have planes.
Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
We'll always be friends.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah. You're right. Best freaking fighters forever.
What do you fight?
Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Although we're crying, we're laughing.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lyla? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Chock-O-Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Chock-O-Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge?
Just flip for it.
The verdict, please.
Senor Diaz wins.
Daniel was guilty of being a brat. So the Chock-O-Crisp goes to Senor Diaz.
What? No way.
Yes,
you're
way.
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
Huh. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work.
So what's the matter when
you're
he says?
You're an engine calling my name.
An engine?
You better play nice together. Like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
What are they talking about,
yeah?
An engine?
Don't hurry back.
Now we start looking around.
Okay. Let's get this party list started.
Angry note.
That's right. Qué pendejo.
October 20th, 2016. Mr. Diaz, your property line overhangs on mine and your children are loud and won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal proper fence. No higher than 6 feet, according to Seattle Land Use Code. Between our two properties, and you have not done it yet. I know my rights as a U.S. citizen. Maybe you don't, and I expect you to also follow the rules. If you do not build a proper fence, I might take you to small claims court for damages. What damages? Okay. Of course, we're gonna look around at everything here. School bag.
Better pack for the party.
Oops. Okay, Sean's inventory. Objectives: hunt for munchies, find drinks for Eric's party, ask staff for some money, and find a blanket. In case you need help with math. Jen's note. She actually helped me a few weeks ago. She's really cool. Okay. Puerto Lobos. Dad's lighter. I love this old lighter from when Dad was a kid. He wouldn't like it that much if he knew the actual reason I keep it with me, though. Well, I mean, a lighter is useful for lighting things. $3.20. I'll try not to lose this one tonight like I did at the last party. Oops. Washington identification card. Sean Eduardo Diaz, 1452 Lewis Avenue, Southwest Seattle, Washington. He's 5'7", 139 pounds, brown eyes. And he is male. Is there a universal law stating we have to look like morons on our official papers? Dad's picture. Lyla says I look just like my dad. Guess that's a compliment. Statistics and you. Math textbook. Only one more year, then no more math. Pencil case. I can't believe I've had this thing since 8th grade. Test. I hate these multiple choice questions. I always guess wrong. Well, then I don't guess. Know it. Water bottle. I never go anywhere without water. This fall has been pretty dry so far. Skate tool. I haven't been to the park for a month. When it starts raining, it'll be too late. Headphones. Best company for a lonely school bus ride. USB key. It's been in there for months. I don't even remember what's on it. 16 gigs. Home keys. I feel like we've been living here for a lifetime. 10 years already. Phone charger. I better bring it to the party just in case. Don't be bullied. Oh yeah. If you are the victim of bullying, you are not alone. I think I saw this in the last game? The Captain Spirit? Maybe not. Anti-bullying flyer. They keep handing these out in school, but they always end up in the trash. Chronicles of the Basilisk, Volume 5, Siege Upon Morcorn, by Ariana Simard. I wish this was the kind of book we had to read in class. Okay, we got stuff. Dad, home soon? Okay. Read texts? Oh yeah, I got stuff to read. Son, did you forget to come by the garage and help me? On my way. I only told you 10 times. Twice. Can I use the middle mouse? Yes. Don't be a mad dad. Wait until you get here. Uh-oh. Love you. Haha. Won't be that easy. Could you pick up your brother at school today? Pretty please. It's customer complaint day. Dad, I had plans with Lyla. Me too, just not with Lyla. Can't do everything by myself, mijo. I know, okay. Guilt trip 2016. Thanks a lot, son. Great race today, son. Proud poppy. Thanks. Less than 3. I'll be home soon, just hanging out with the team. Okay, I'm making my special pasta tonight to get your strength back. Yum! Awesome. Enjoy your concert, son. I hope Lyla likes her present. Thanks. And no funny business. Well, not too much anyway. Don't worry, Dad. Love you, Papito. Oh my god, you're already drunk. Be safe. Love you too. Are you still at work? Grabbing some Red Dragon Grill for tonight, if you and your brother are down, then going straight back home. Cool, I'm hungry. Hi, hungry, I'm Dad. Facepalm is not enough at this point. Dad Joke Simulator 2016. You are in big trouble! Question marks. Sorry your brother snagged the phone, but you are in trouble, son. Call me right now. Okay, let's get weed. Customer gave me tickets for Lucha Libre on Friday night. As you are grounded for the week, you have no choice but coming with me. So cool. You really suck at punishment, you know. I know. Get ready to rumble. Do I have to wear a mask? You and me can make a great team, Los Diablos Locos. Actually, I think I have lots of homework that night. Yeah, right. See you in the ring. There's a picture. You guys are crazy. Picture of him, Lyla? What's the other name is Jen? Well, that's the next girl? I don't know. You up for TV tonight, mijo? Top Gear and Pizza. Sounds cool, but I told you about Eric's party. Oh yeah, Kevin boy. We need to talk then. Really? I've been there before. Home soon? There's Jen. Okay. Hey, Jen. Sean Diaz here. Hi, what's up? Not much. You? Chilling with Netflix. Wish I was. This math homework is kicking my ass. Need some help? Yeah, think so. Sure, how about tomorrow after school? That would be awesome. Can't wait to finish that homework. She says, hey, I'm in the library now. Cool, on my way. How'd you do on that test? Gotta be. You rule. Yes, glad I could help. I owe you big time. I'll remember that. Anyway, how are you? You still there? Sorry, at work. Grumpy boss. Don't let me get you in trouble. Just text me later if you want. Okay. Mr. Goldberg is sick today. Awesome, I was late as usual. You're welcome. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? It would be awesome to see you there. Huh, I got the impression that they would, like, split up and he was trying to get back with her or something. Unless that's not in the texts. Eric. Eric says, hola. Da. You forgot your shoes, stoner. No crap. They're nasty. Spelled there wrong. So is you. Yo, team, we still on? I'm out. WTF? Don't puss out, loser. My padre has to work. Gotta stay with Daniel. Bring him. F you. Sorry, gotta be big brother. Go without me. Let us know if Papa Bear comes home early. We come get your ass. Yo, team, Hollyweed. Halloween party cabin style. Next Friday night, BYOB. Yeah, why not? You better come or else. Or else not, a stoner. Eat crap. Lila's coming. She's really the coolest of you two. Yeah, no crap. Maybe Lila's the one that he was talking to? That we saw he was walking with? She says, hey, wake up. You will not believe what just happened. Do not ghost me. Boo. Nice try, but I'm a Ghostbuster. Guess what just happened? No. You are a... beep. That's what she said. 2010 calls and wants its meme back. We have to talk. Are you home? Yeah, but whacked. Track, then work. Lame. Don't be a hater, girl. Let me just eat something, then I'm all yours. Okay, Skype later. Ready to grind tomorrow? Got my new wheels, boy. See you at the park. Be there at 4. I'll be there at 3. Want to come watch the new episode of My Place? I just downloaded it. I'm at work tonight, sorry. Why do you have to work? So I can buy you a Misty Mice ticket for your birthday. Sorry. What? Stop. No way. Way. OMG, I love you. Now I remember why you're my BFF. You deserve it. Sometimes. You still at work? She says sadly. Need help with stats. Uh-oh. Epic Skype ahead. But Lila Hawking is here to save me. Douche customer wants another mocha. Talk tonight. Okay, don't forget me. Hey, what? You suck. Okay. You going to the big game? Screw that noise. Our team blows. Anna wants to go. She likes the tight ends. Yeah, she would. So, you no go? Dude, track is enough jock for me. So be a jock of all trades. Stop. Come on, if I have to go, so do you. Please? Hello? I sent you a ViewTube link. Watch it. So they have ViewTube instead. Screw you, my eyes are bleeding now. You were so late, so busted. Too tired after last night? You're a fault, stoner, and I had to take Daniel to school. Bring my boo here. Yeah, I am so on that. Should I tell Mr. Ellison you'd be late? Tell him to screw off. I got an ODE to skip first period. What's an ODE? Official dad excuse. Why is your dad so damn cool? Please adopt me. No way. You eat too much. You'd ruin us in tacos. But I love tacos, frowny face. Yes, I pissed you. Put down the bong. I don't get it. I am pissed at you. Why? I told you why. When? When I get there. Now? Hello? Happy birthday to you. You're almost a real adult. And seems like you had a very adult booze last night. Don't hate on me, please. Momster made me go to his sister's house. So bored I got loaded with my cousin. Now I feel like crap. 17 candles gone wrong. You need a detox. Right, coach. Thanks for the input. I will detox just after Misty Mice tonight. Aye, we gonna rock the late bar. Can't wait. Let me just swallow my weight in Tylenol, then go Skype to make a plan. Lost my voice as expected. Best birthday night ever. Thanks again, bro. Love you. Hey, do you know Jen Murphy? Asking for a friend. Oh my god, I so knew you'd be into her. Stop. She's super cute and nice. I'll hook you two up. Stop. Lyla, do not say anything to her. If I don't, you won't. Dude, hello? Jen asked for my number in class. What did you tell her? That you were a loser, but she is into losers. Seriously, what did you say? Damn, chill, man. I only said you two should hang out. Sorry to care. Oh. Beep. Not my job. Are you actually mad? Did you text Jen? No, I will. When? Soon. Don't punk out. Dude, missed the bust again. Did Lipton take roll? Yes, I told him you were too high. Dude. Just kidding, I told you might be at track. Thanks, it's almost true. I'm running, won't even have to fake the sweat. You gross. Hola, you called? Hi, Lyla. Daniel? Yes. What are you doing? Talking to my fave Diaz. Little crap took my phone. Be nice to my boyfriend or I'll kick your ass. Did you watch the freak show? Of course we did. My dad's so mad he asked me for a puff. I'm drowning myself into dank memes. Not bad either. Screw this, I'm going to bed. Okay, girl, don't think too much. I'll try, thanks. Seriously, though, he's not gonna win, right? I don't know, man. I don't want to live on this planet anymore. Ellery? You there? Did you see my FB post? No, it's 4:20. I'm chilling with Lyla at the park. Check it out, stoner. My parents just sent it to me. They took it on the last race. Great shot. Dad is gonna freak. Chicks dig it too. Where? What school? You have no game. Yeah, but look at the trophy. Size matters. Mm-hmm. Boss. Boss says, Sean, can you come in at 3:30 today? Hey, boss, yes. You're my hero. I owe you. How about a raise? Bad connection. See you at 3:30. Hey, boss, it's Sean Diaz. How late? 15 minutes. Track ran overtime. Sorry, boss. Get here ASAP. Busy, busy. Bring me a pumpkin spice thing and we're even. Deal. Hey, boss, it's Sean Diaz. How late? Sick. Hangover? No way. How sick, then? Sick out of both ends. Eek, stay home. I'm sorry. Just get better. Inventory next week. We need you. Well, it was a pretty understanding boss. Adam. Game on at 9. I'm in. What about Eric? Hanging with Megan. Whatever. Don't be jelly. Not my type, please. Lyla? Homework. Bulls. Crap. Okay, let me get some snacks and be right back. Do it. I'm ready to frag. And then finally, Coach Aaron. No practice today, team. Copy that. Don't stretch too much tonight or stress. I won't. I'm ready to run. You all are. Proud of my great team. Get a good rest. Thanks. Good night, Coach. Hey, Sean, you ran a good race today. Not good enough, Coach. I'm sorry. Told you to stop saying that. You tripped up a little at the end, but you can fix that. We just have to work on your pacing. I tried. You saw me. I did. You're fast and you have real spirit. Not every race is the Olympics. I'm proud of you for getting in there. Winning would be nicer. Maybe it's not my thing. Sorry. Oops. Thanks for your support, Coach. Thanks for being you, Sean. We'll talk more tomorrow at practice. Get some rest, runner. Alright, so those are all the texts. Okay. Hi, son. I hope you'll work wonders with this new sketchbook. I'm sure you will. That is, if you're not too lazy to get to it. I remember your very last drawing was of me. Now can you beat my skillful portrait of you? Okay, right. I'll leave the art to you and go back to my engines. Feliz cumpleaños. Happy birthday. 16 for 2016. Love you, your papi. Labor Day. Uncle Diaz breaks out final grill of the summer. Le Fashion. This one was a real pain in the ass today. Baseball is for losers. Hi, Dad. I can see you. I am not Pita. Coyote, iguana. Coyote and iguana of approval. Spacey Stacy. September 7th, 2016. Back to Hell High. Slow Susan, late AF. Thank God for Lydia and her silly jokes, Jen. It's really good. September 17th, 2016. Ollie Ollie Oxen Free. MFs. Buy new wheels. September 25th, 2016, Sunday Gamey Sunday. Misty Mice and Ghoul Days at the Late Bar, 203 First and Pike Street, Seattle, Washington, Wicked Night. That guy was such a dog, LOL, am I right? Sharon, that's racist. There's Jen's number. Lila's Best Face. Math teacher, the Eggman. October 20th, 2016, American Horror Debate, 2016. So glad I was baked. This is fine. Alright, this is going to be easier this way. October 25th, 2016, L. WTF's wrong with Mrs. W today. She's so hostile. S. Don't know. Maybe new husbabe left her. Wouldn't be the first time. You okay? You look tired. Had insomnia again. What does your therapist say? Nothing. He writes sleeping pills prescriptions. Shrug. Emote. Whatever. Thanks, Dr. Obvious. He's a crook. Yeah, I know. I gotta find a new one. Let me check your sketchbook. Oh my god, you sketch Jen? You stalker. How come I never get my portrait done? Frowny face. Check this out. Armagerd. October 28, 2016. Hollywood party at Eric's. Bring stuff with Lyla. Text Jen. Be cool. Okay. Okay, so that's that. That's that. Okay, I've looked at everything. Okay. Sneakers.
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while. Though he's way too chatty.
Fireplace?
What if Jen came over? We can build a fire and... Dude, stop.